Are the Kingston Fury Renegade DDR5-7200, Patriot Viper Venom DDR5-7200, and XPG Lancer RGB DDR5-7200 we are reviewing today products with distinct differences, or are they basically variants of the same thing? I think this depends on your perspective, because those who are familiar with the other DDR5-7200 kits will know all of them use identical SK Hynix A-die memory chips. As with all DDR5-7200 RAM, a 13th generation Intel CPU is required to operate it at such high clocks. There is nothing one can do to get it to run at the specified speeds on a 12th generation Intel CPU, and even on an Intel Core i7-13700K, you are really pushing the limits of stability depending on your motherboard model and even BIOS revision. Given this information, I was unable to overclock the RAM past factory specifications at all. However, identical memory ICs aside, you can find differences between the kits. They are all specified at different timings, and when it comes to the benchmark results, we can see some variance in performance between the DDR5-7200 kits. Do keep in mind current generation platforms only benefit from DDR5-7200 RAM in synthetic benchmarks. Of course, other differentiating elements include heat spreader design and how the RGB LED looks if equipped. The XPG Lancer RGB has a nice heat spreader design for the RGB LEDs to diffuse through, and as one can come to expect from a reputable memory manufacturer, includes a lifetime warranty. The only one thing to note about the XPG Lancer RGB DDR5-7200 2x16GB is I found it to be unstable at the factory 1.40 volts specification by increasing the voltage to 1.45 volts, which all other SK Hynix A-die DDR5-7200 kits are set to by default, fix the issue. I do not see a reason why it was set at 1.40 volt from the factory. For about $200 at press time, it costs more than the $160 Patriot Viper Venom RGB, but less than the $230 Kingston Fury Renegade RGB. The XPG Lancer RGB's price can be lowered a bit to make it more competitive against Patriot, but at the end of the day, if you want sizzling fast RAM and you appreciate the style, the XPG Lancer RGB DDR5-7200 2x16GB is a respectable choice. Let me know in the comments what you think of this RAM.